Please continue to save your mother. just to go to a store and get some new shoes.
We'll be so happy. It'll be dippy dippy dappy.
Please, son, infomercial.
And available in stores now, that very same DVD, that'll keep your kids quiet all morning long. You can do what you need to do.
Johnny, for 5 easy payments.
Hey, no. Let's make it 6.
6 easy payments.
You take your time with that.
Of only $1,972.
Dad.
Something there.
Oh my gosh, watch out! Yeah! What was that, Johnny?
He's and I finished the scene in turbulent
dance. Who made the world?
So, each person's going to get a trigger word. The way this works is, anytime the other two people say that person's trigger word, so if his trigger word is hot dog, every time they say the word hot dog, he must quickly come up with a reason to leave, and if they say it again, he must immediately come back with a reason to come back. So they have to justify the exits and entrances. And they can say their word as much as they like. Could I have a trigger word? Any word that is going to stick to this person?
Banana.
Thank you. I heard banana first. Could I have any word that's a non-food item? Maybe?
Ouch.
Is that what I heard? Ouch.
She's going to say non-food and this new thing.
And could I have something of an object?
You.
Rope. Whip.
Ouch and banana. Okay.
Banana.
May we get a non-geographic location where it is very cold?
Alaska.
Non-geographic.
I heard inside the freezer.
Inside